In the third episode of Don't Call Us Poor, the residents of Bukit Merah confront their painful past. Mother of six, Salbiah Zaharudin, battles her drug abuse.
We as parents ourselves are doing something wrong. How do you expect our kids to do something right, you see?
She's not the only one trying to make it up to her children.
He's the only one that I have now, Abby.
Don't Call Us Poor, Monday, 8 p.m.